my goodness me. Hi there, my name's Christy, and welcome to this little devotional, whatever you want to call it. Welcome, and here we go. So, I was once asked, what were the things that I needed to do sort of on a daily basis in my walk with the Lord? And the first thing that I've come up with is this little thing I called the three W's. And when I speak on DTS's or on the Year for God program, I talk about how to maintain your relationship with the Lord. And so this is one of my little keys. The first one is the Word. We need God's Word daily. It's His love letter to us, and I believe it's so important that we spend time each day in the Word. Now, some people have a daily Bible program. They might read 3 chapters in the Old Testament, 3 chapters in the New Testament, and then a psalm or a proverb. You need to find a Bible reading system that works for you. And if you are doing one type of system and it's not working, then find another one, because without God's Word, it's hard to grow. The second W is worship. I believe that as the people of God, it's important that we're spending time in praise and thanksgiving of God for who He is and how He works in our lives. And even when things are hard or terrible, your whole day, your whole atmosphere, your whole being will change if you spend time in worship of Creator God. And I don't think you can look anywhere without finding God in His creation. So it's so important that we spend time worshiping. And one of the best things about worship is He doesn't mind if we're singing to Him or dancing for Him or laughing with Him. He will take whatever offering we have and turn it into something beautiful into His ears. So the first one is Word, the second one is worship, and then the third W is waiting. I think in today's society we get so busy rushing around doing this, doing that, that we just sometimes forget to stop and wait and listen to what God might want to say to us. So I would encourage you to take some time and just wait on the Lord. I know that many of you have lots of children and busy jobs. For me, when my girls were little and as a single parent, I used to take the time when I was in the shower to just listen to the Lord. There were no other distractions, no children to bother me. The phone couldn't get me. The door could knock, but it didn't matter. When I was taking a shower, I could just listen to the Lord. So I would strongly encourage you to just wait and listen to what God has to say to you. So I hope this is a little tidbit for you today, that you will spend time waiting, you'll spend time worshiping, and you will spend time in the Word. Thanks for being with me, and I'll see you next time.